Hey, my beautiful people, this is what we have in tonight is spaghetti and garlic bread. This is what we have in. How we doing? I'm trying not to interrupt the kids and them watching TV over there. So let's do grace and let's get this in. Good Heavenly Father, thank you for every blessing you give me and every blessing you're going to give me. Lord, please look after the people that are starving and without shelter. Shelter them and feed them, Lord. Lord, please put your hands on the sick and heal them. Lord, thank you for looking after my grandkids, my kids, my family, my friends, my beautiful people, my honeybees, and Amanda and her family and the grandbabies. And keeping them all healthy, strong, positive, good vibe, and infinity blessed. And Lord, thank you for every sacrifice you do for us and every sacrifice you're going to do for us. And thank you for giving your son for our sins. Jesus, thank you for taking our sins. And thank you for every sacrifice you do for us. And Lord, please forgive me for any sins I have committed or I'm going to commit. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Like I said, y'all, I got to figure out the times that I am going to be able to record and everything, because weekends a little bit harder. The kids are home, and as you can tell, it's kind of loud. And Minnie's looking at me like, okay, whatever, don't pay me no attention. Oh my goodness. So how's everybody doing? Everybody doing good? Peaches and cream and cream and peaches all day? Good. Okay, y'all. I'm trying to mix this up. I don't know if I'm going to need no more sauce or not. They do it different here. They don't mix it all together at once. They just separate. Okay. So, I had a little bit of money this week, so we went to Sam's and got a few things to last us for a little while. Hey, Jesus. Can you cut that down a little bit where I can record, please, sir? I don't want it where y'all can't hear it. Thank you, sir. So good. So, that's what I've been doing all day. I actually got my day off this week, which is good. Still waiting to hear from the guy about carrying my trailer off and how much it costs. Think one thing is no. Why not? Diet Dr. Pepper. Just put it in a cup. I did have ice in it, but it melted. So, we still ain't got much to wear. I have my work clothes, but that's basically it. I have not got clothes to wear, you know, out. This is her shirt. So, yeah. All's good and love and war. I want to thank everybody for all of the positive messages y'all been sending me. And y'all, I know my head's cut off. I'm sorry. But, you know, I'm doing it off the phone. So, I have to go like this. But can you hear me? You know. And I'm kind of sitting low. So, next week starts Chance's crazy shift. He's not going to be a happy boy because he has to get up with me, go in with me, leave at 8 o'clock in the morning, come back, then go back to work, come get me, then come back, and then go back to work at 2 until 9. So, the 2 to 9 is not the problem. It's getting up at 3 o'clock in the morning. He is not a morning person. So, he is not going to be a happy boy at all. He's going to be very irritable. That was clean water.
Huh? That was?
Yeah. I put that up to do the dishes we eat off of. It's all right. It's all right. I can run the water again. It's all good, Nud. I can refix it. Go ahead and eat, baby. I try to keep the stuff clean as I cook. That way it ain't such a big mess.
I try to do that, but I usually don't do it.
Gabe.
After I eat, I'm going to put the clothes in the washer
and the dryer. Did y'all find your mama a uniform? Because it ain't too long before she has to leave. I can't see what time it is.
There's like a whole basket of uniforms in
here. Oh, crap. I'm splashing sauce all over my face. You're welcome, baby. Just one?
Mm-hmm. We usually get the ones with cheese on it. I don't know why. I don't really like the cheese on it.
I don't know. Me and Chance usually gets both. One with cheese and one with garlic bread. But I just grabbed both garlic. Because I didn't.
Isn't there one with cheese and garlic bread on it?
There's one with 5 cheeses on it. I don't know if there's garlic on it.
I know there is one with garlic on it.
See, I'm not in quiet land no more. There's kids. No. It was just me and Chance in our house. So it was very quiet. Extremely quiet. Always something going on here. Yeah, I'm still drinking my water. I got like a case and a half over here, look. See, I got water right there.
Jellica, if you threw the plate in the sink, baby, and put your thing in the trash.
Excuse me. I treat these kids like they're my grandkids. I tell them what to do. I tell them to spank the butt if they don't. We went and got some groceries, and wasn't feeling good. So we had to stop and get me something to eat. Because I ain't ate nothing all day. Which is really not good with my meds. Because it makes me so sick. I'm recording. They're not used to this. For my YouTube channel. What, baby? It's my name, Tammy Bolton. B-I-L-T-O-N. B-I-L-T-O-N. It's my last name. T-O-N. Did it pop up? You didn't know I did YouTube. Wow.
Time to rebuild the wall around my heart. Great wall of faith.
Oh my goodness. You want to eat, baby? Yeah, I will get my consistency back. I just got to figure out, you know, the schedule process around here, and I can get it back. Yeah. No.
Well, it was nice to get out the house some today. Get my mind off everything. I'm not worrying about how to get that trailer off that land. For that man to start calling me again, I'm gonna have to punch him in the head. You know, I don't get it. The man claims he's a Christian, but yet he's rushing me to get. That leaves three trailers back there for him. You losing $125, not me. You know what I'm saying? You wanna be a douchebag, be a douchebag right here. But karma's a butthole. Comes back tenfold. Just like all these negative Nancys and Nathans. Careful what you do. That crap comes back to you tenfold. Oh God, I'm getting so full.
You gonna eat, baby?
If y'all ain't yet subscribed, how about his grab? About to hit that subscribe button, then push that pretty little finger over and hit that notification bell and hit all. That way you can be notified every time I upload or go live. Don't forget to share, like, and comment. Do all that good. Okay, big daddy, big mama? Let's do this. We're on our way to 500. Let's hit it. Let's get it. Let's get it. 500. Come on, y'all. We gotta do it. I believe in you. We can do it. 500. Let's do it, do it, do it. Day-day, you ain't gonna eat, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness. Is that getting louder? I guess she's ready for it to come up. But, y'all, I'm going to try to get one up earlier tomorrow. Okay, at least by 2 o'clock. I'll get back at my consistency. I will. I promise and promise and promise, promise. But until next time, peace, love, positivity, good vibes, good vibes, good vibes. Excuse me. And infinity blessings out to you. Until tomorrow, my beautiful people. Bye.